colors. I do realize that some of these colors are not nudes, and some of them are probably too dark for some people to wear on a daily basis. But yeah, these are the colors that I like to use on a daily basis. And some of them are nudes and some of them has a bit more color. I did include the NYX Soft Matte, or what are they called? The NYX Soft Matte Lip Creams, I think they're called. I did include them, although they are not liquid lipsticks. They are like a, more of a cream, but they do dry matte and they are super comfortable to wear. But they don't have the pigmentation of a liquid lipstick and it isn't quite the same, but they are nice to wear. I will say that some of my personal favorites are Dose of Colors Truffle and Jeffree Star's Celebrity Skin. They are just the perfect nudes and super comfortable and long wearing, both of them. The Kat Von D ones I really, really love as well. They last super long. I just think they have an amazing range of colors, but really all of these colors I don't have a bad thing to say about. I will say that the soft matte lip creams aren't liquid lipsticks, they aren't as pigmented, so don't expect them to be, but they are nice. That completes this video. Let me know what your favorite everyday color is to wear. So I will see you in my next video. Bye.